I'm Dale Jackson, executive producer on EA Sports MMA. EA Sports MMA is, at its core, a great fighting game. It's a great, authentic replication of the sport, but it also gives you a great competitive experience if you're just into fighting games. The controls that we've built for the game are simple yet intuitive, and something that you can really pick up fast and play and keep learning depth as you go. Some of the key features that we have for online, one of our big innovations is live broadcast. Live broadcast is where we can pick users from the community and give them an opportunity to fight on a live broadcast with live commentary, with their friends being able to watch on their consoles or on the web and watch and fight for real prizes. We have 60 licensed fighters in the game from leagues all over the world, from Bellator, Strikeforce, Dream, Sengoku, UFC, all different leagues around the world. Some of the big names are Randy Couture, Fedor Emelianenko, Fabricio Verdum, Brett Rogers, Dan Henderson, all kinds of great fighters. For EA Sports MMA, we started with the Fight Night Round 4 engine, which is a beautiful game. We've done some more upgrades to that even from there. And so what you'll see is a really authentic looking fighting experience. You'll see visuals from around the world with rings, cages, different types of cages, circular cages, hexagonal cages, and different sizes of venues and all different types of fighters. EA Sports MMA will be shipping in Europe the week of October 19th.
EA Sports, it's MMA.